Well, it's playing hush me boys, I'll ask you hold your noise. Listen to poor Paddy's lamentation. Well, I was by hunger pressed and poverty distressed, so I took this tartar and left this Irish nation. Well, I sold my horse and cow, the little pigs and sow, the little part of land, I sold the part with the sweetheart didn't give, I never would see. I left her there and talked to her and so she told me, lies, now take my advice, go where I can, and I cannot come. Well, myself and a hundred more to America sail on. A fortune we made, even ten million. We got to Yankee land, a stuff to come on in my hand. Said Paddy, you must go and fight for your gun. I heard the wise, now take my advice. Oh, America, I'll have you not come home. Not never more, whatever we can afford. I wish I was a General Bob, the boss, he said, if you get shot or lose your head, every mother's son will be a mother. Now check my advice, to America, I'll have you not be coming. Cause there's nothing there but war, but the Northern cannons roar. And I wish I was at home in the old Ireland. Thank you.
Thank you very much.